What is this?
Wow! What a mansion!
Captain Wesker, where's Chris?
Stop it! Don't open that door!
But Chris is...
What is it?
Maybe it's Chris. Now, Jill, can you go?
I'm going with you. Chris is our old partner, you know.
Okay, let me handle this. Stay alert!
A dining room. What? What is this?
What is it?
Blood. Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Hope this is not Chris's blood. What is it?
Watch out! It's a monster!
Let me take care of this. What is it?
Kenneth was killed too. Maybe by this creature. Anyway, let's report this to Wesker.
Wesker! Help me look for him, Jill. And don't leave this hall for the time being. Find anything, Jill?
Nothing. What is this all about? I can't figure it out at all.
Beats me, too.
Now it's Wesker's time to disappear. I don't know what's going on.
Well, it can't be helped. Let's search for him separately. I'll check the dining room again.
Okay, I'll try the door on the opposite side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could get into trouble if we get lost. We should start from the first floor, okay? And, Jill, here's a lockpick. It might be handy if you, the master of unlocking, take it with you.
Thanks. Maybe I'll need it.
Listen, if something happens, let's meet up in this hall. This time, I'll be there. Thank you.
Thank you.
Is that you, Jill?
What's going on? How come you look so scared?
Look at this. What do you think of it?
I've been thinking something is wrong with this house.
Right.
Hey, what is this? There's a page missing.
Yeah, I thought about that too. Perhaps that was the most important part.
Thank you.
Jill! Don't scare me.
That's what I was going to say. Aren't you supposed to be going over the first floor, Barry?
Yeah, you're right. But just take a look at this. It's forest. Oh my God.
It's awful.
I'm going to find out what caused Forrest's death. It looks like he was killed by a crow or something. Can you look around the first floor, Jill?
Okay.
Hey, Jill. This must have been Forrest's. You don't have a weapon. Take this with you. I can't believe.
Thank you.
Richard! What happened?
Oh, Jill, this house is dangerous. There are terrible demons. Ouch!
You're wounded! What kind of demon attacked you?
It was a huge snake, and also poisonous.
Poisonous? Oh, no. Richard, hold on!
There is serum. Oh no, I should have brought some with me.
No problem. I'll go and get it.
Thanks.
Here's the serum! Richard, hold on! I'll give you a shot now!
Jill, here's my radio. You should keep it. I'm...
No! Richard!
Jill, be careful.
Yeah. can't be true. I've been told a different story. But it's not necessary for you to destroy stars. What about my family? So everything depends on me, huh?
Hi, Jill.
Hi, Barry. I heard someone talking.
So you heard it too. I think I'm getting old. It seems that talking to myself is becoming a habit.
Talking to yourself? Barry, something must have happened to you. Am I wrong? You sound strange.
Well, it seems I made you worry, but don't. Maybe I have been a nervous wreck since all of these strange things started happening. Well, I think I'll go out and get some fresh air for a change. I told you, don't worry. I'll just go and get some fresh air and be eaten by a monster.
Thank you.
Oscar!
Jill, so you're safe.
That's what I was going to say. Where on earth have you been? You disappeared from the hall all of a sudden.
I'm sorry, but I have my reasons. Perhaps you guys have met them? It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
Is that right? Anyway, it's good to see you're safe.
I met Barry too a while ago. I think there's something wrong with him.
Yes, I agree with you. Sure was strange, wasn't he? He looks so tired.
Well, maybe it's quite natural under these circumstances. Jill, our first priority is to get out of here.
Yes, you're right.
Now, there are a lot of rooms in that mansion that we can't get into because they're locked up. I have been looking around for clues.
Okay, I'll go to the other house and see if I can find any clues.
Will you do that? I'm counting on you.
This is Jill. Brad? It's broken.
Thank you.
Jill, have you found anything interesting?
Yes, but I can't see very well.
How about going down to check by yourself? I have a rope here.
Oh, do you? Well, then I'll try to go down using the rope.
Wait.
Hey, what's going on?
Now I've done it. Sorry, Jill. Wait. I'll go and get another rope.
Barry? Barry?
Is that Jill?
Is that voice Enrico's?
Yeah?
You're alive!
Wait there! Are you with anybody, Jill?
What? Oh no, I'm alone. But why are you asking?
Listen, the stars are going to be finished soon. Someone is a traitor. Everything was plotted from the start by Umbrella.
Enrico! Who killed him, I wonder?
Oh! Thank you.
I was looking for you.
Barry!
Jill, don't be angry. I wanted you to wait for me.
Barry, don't screw up again like you did when you dropped that rope. Wesker!
You did a fine job, Barry.
Just as I thought.
I think you should stay away from Barry, Jill. I hear that his wife and two daughters will be in danger if he doesn't do everything I tell him to.
You are so cruel.
Well, you don't have to worry about anything, because you'll be free from this world very soon, Jill.
Why do you have to destroy stars?
That's Umbrella's intention. This laboratory has been engaging in dangerous experiments, and recently an accident has occurred. Anyway, this disaster cannot be made public.
Oh, that's why having stars nosing about is so inconvenient. So you're a slave of Umbrella now, along with these virus monsters.
I think you misunderstand me, Jill. To me, the monsters you mention mean nothing. I'm going to burn all of them together with this entire laboratory. I must complete my mission, as ordered by Umbrella. Barry, go up on the ground and wait there.
Barry!
Barry's such a fool. He'll be under the control of Umbrella forever.
How come both Umbrella and you can intimidate him by taking his family as hostages?
Umbrella? Well, I intimidated him, but it had nothing to do with Umbrella. I just used him for my personal purposes, though both you and Barry seem to think I was following orders from Umbrella.
So you're planning something else?
If you succeeded in developing the world's most powerful biological weapon, what would you do? What if you were in charge?
You must stop this now.
You're a brave girl, but if I were you, I wouldn't give up such a big discovery. You guys are idiots. No one understands its real value.
So, you're going to steal all the research?
Better yet, I'm going to show you the tyrant. Tyrant virus is a super virus, which creates a monster which is much stronger than human beings. Tyrant is the most powerful biological weapon in the world.
You don't mean you're experimenting on real people?
This is really beautiful. All this power will be mine.
For the sake of an awful creature?
Don't be upset. All weak people exist to be eaten.
don't come this way! No!
It can't control what it does.
I was looking for you.
Barry!
Jill, don't be angry. I wanted you to wait for me.
Barry, don't screw up again like you did when you dropped that rope. Wesker?
You did a fine job, Barry.
Just as I thought.
I think you should stay away from Barry, Jill. I hear that his wife and two daughters will be in danger if he doesn't do everything I tell him to.
You are so cruel.
Well, you don't have to worry about anything, because you'll be free from this world very soon, Jill.
Why do you have to destroy stars?
That's Umbrella's intention. This laboratory has been engaging in dangerous experiments, and recently an accident has occurred. Anyway, this disaster cannot be made public.
That's why having stars nosing about is so inconvenient. So you're a slave of Umbrella now, along with these virus monsters.
I think you misunderstand me, Jill. To me, the monsters you mention mean nothing. I'm going to burn all of them together with this entire laboratory. I must complete my mission as ordered by Umbrella. Barry, go up on the ground and wait there.
Barry!
Barry's such a fool. He'll be under the control of Umbrella forever.
How come both Umbrella and you can intimidate him by taking his family as hostages?
Umbrella? Well, I intimidated him, but it had nothing to do with Umbrella. I just used him for my personal purposes, though both you and Barry seemed to think I was following orders from Umbrella.
So you're planning something else?
If you succeeded in developing the world's most powerful biological weapon, what would you do? What if you were in charge?
You must stop this now.
You're a brave girl. But if I were you, I wouldn't give up such a big discovery. You guys are idiots. No one understands its real value.
So, you're going to steal all the research?
Better yet, I'm going to show you the tyrant. Tyrant virus is a super virus, which creates a monster which is much stronger than human beings. Tyrant is the most powerful biological weapon in the world.
You don't mean you're experimenting on real people?
This is really beautiful. All this power will be mine.
For the sake of an awful creature?
Don't be upset. All weak people exist to be eaten. Come this way! No! Oh.
It can't control what it does. Control what it does.
Jill, it's you.
Barry?
I'm really embarrassed to see you now. Just leave me. Go quickly.
It's over, Barry. Wesker's dead.
Is that so? Jill, will you do me a favor? This is my last wish. Please give this photo to my family. Will you?
Sure.
Forgive me, Jill.
Yeah.